Happy Halloween, everyone. This is Empoleon Fighter, and this is day two of Kamikaze. So let's get this thing started. I'm gonna get dressed up, and I'm gonna go to the Kamikaze and wait in line, and let's get the fun going.
Are you ready?
Let's get ready for Kamikaze! Woo! Yeah! We're almost there. And I got a dual camera. All right, let's do this.
And it's only been 15 minutes.
Okay. All right, now we're going. Let's do this. Woo! All right, look at this. Day two, ladies and gentlemen. We're starting things off. Whoops. Woo!
There's something there.
Just looking around. All right, guys. I'm gonna be going on my way to the West Hall. For the autograph sections and the cosplay guests. So let's check it out, guys. I'm just a little confused on how to get from South Hall to West Hall. But yeah, I'm just trying to... Yeah, I really don't know where I'm going. Now I'm going to the South Hall, actually. So yeah, let's start the day. Alright, guys, I made it to the South Hall. So without further ado, let's go. I have finally found it! Yes!
Hello, how are you going?
Check it out.
You said we're all black.
Also, by the way, guys, check out Kamikaze's YouTube site. Link will be in the description. Here I am.
Yeah.
In line to get a photo op ticket. For Danielle Panabaker, who played Caitlin Snow at Flash. So let's see. Hey guys, I got my photo op ticket to see Danielle Panabaker. And I can't wait, guys. It's gonna be awesome. Alright, guys, as you can see, I'm in line to get a photo op with Danielle Panabaker. I'm ready, guys. This is gonna be awesome, guys. Check out this line. In line to see Danielle Panabaker. Do a photo op with her. Alright, guys, I'm just like outside right now. Out of the South Hall.
Did you go to the South Hall?
Okay. Yeah, because I'm really tired right now. My back is sore. But yeah. Check this out, guys. Check this out, guys. Oh, snap. Oh my, oh my goodness.
Right here.
I'm in the other hall. I honestly don't know what I'm gonna do, so I guess I'm gonna look around. Sorry about that.
Hip Hop Club, guess who we got here, ladies and gentlemen?
What's up, man?
Web Movie One. Go check him out on YouTube. Link will be in the description, and there'll be an annotation right here.
Thanks, pal. So what are we doing around here? Are we holding out for movies? What are we doing?
I'm just getting some autographs and stuff, man, and some photos.
You spending money like it's no other?
Yeah, like a boss.
Yeah, that's how we do it, right? Like we're at strip clubs or something.
Oh, yeah.
That's what I'm talking about.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Web Movie One and a pull-down fighter.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Stage, show after show, club after club, theater after theater, coliseum after coliseum.
Where is this going?
And for me, bar mitzvah after bar mitzvah. Yes, I'll do your bar mitzvah. I'll even do your bat mitzvah. I didn't even know they had this. That's for the girls. I found that out. But I got a confession to make. As many of incredible shows this band does, you might think it get easy, but I got a confession, y'all. It gets trickier and trickier every time.
title. I think it's very vital to rival Rodgers right on time. His drinking is the title. Here we go. It's free to rival Rodgers, rival Rodgers right on time. His drinking. It's drinking, 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 drinking. It's free to rival Rodgers, rival Rodgers right on time. His drinking. Drinking, drinking, boo.
It's a little curly. My hair was kind of curly. Been to my house and bust that out.
I had to leave that early. These girls are even sleazy. All they just say is please me. I spent some time and rock around. I say it's not that easy. It's drinking to rock on, rock to rock on, rock. That's right, all time is drinking. Now it's that drinking, drinking, drinking.
Hold up. I'm gonna find out.
All right.
Are you ready for some rap?
And the temple band took five. The
so that concludes day two. Thank you guys for watching day two of Comic Con. If you guys enjoyed this video, please like, please comment, please subscribe, and please share throughout social media. And please check out Web Movie 1. The link will be in the description, and there'll be an annotation right up here. And since today's day three, so yeah, stay tuned for day three. You know, technically today's day three, but yeah. Thanks for watching.